chasing waterfalls. Never got that TLC from you.
Yeah, I still got that in my rotation, just in case you didn't know. Now you know. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, DeviDubz, and we are back with another video. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we have the second single in Iyla's new era. It is called Too Late. Now, remember when I made a fool of myself at the end of Sad Bitch, Bad Bitch? There was a snippet like of this song and music video. And I was like, nothing gets past me, and I missed the entire snippet. Well, we finally here. We got the song and the music video is coming. It's not out yet, but the song is called Too Late, and I don't want to waste no time, so y'all already know the drill. Like, subscribe, share with your friends, follow me on my social medias, all that good stuff. Be like Iyla and follow me. I see you, bestie. Let me stop. Anyways, I do not want to waste no time, so here we go with Too Late. Ooh. So the first thing, before I even clicked on the song, I went to see if the music video was out already. So I went to YouTube and typed in the song. The music video isn't out, but the audio, the official audio is out. And the comments are turned off, and I was speculating, like, why are the comments off? Like, why are we not letting people comment under the song? And I think it might be because of the cover art and the intro. Because the first thing I thought of, it sounded like a cult meeting, people gathering underground with fire candles and red cloaks, and it's just Illuminati, Illuminati, Illuminati. See, I'm one of those people, y'all haters corny with that Illuminati mess. I'm one of those people that don't really believe in that type of stuff, so I'm able to like joke about it. Like, whenever people say stuff bad about Chloe Bailey, I'll be like, ooh, she in her Illuminati era, because that's when people always want to talk shit, is when they say the devil got you and all that. So that's why I'm able to joke about it. I understand some people take it seriously, but I'm not one of those people. So I can talk about this and not feel any type of way, but that's what came to my mind. I thought Illuminati, darkness, evil. Like, she in her superstar bag, because to be a superstar, you got to do the Illuminati ritual, you know? They got Doja, Chloe's next up, and Iyla next up. Let me stop, because I know some people going to take it so seriously. It's all jokes here. Anyways, let's get back into the song. Come on. Why is she literally sliding all over the scale? First she did the doo doo da da, and then she did doom doom da da again, but in a much lower register, and now she up here and her falsetto hitting it like she all over the place in a good way. I be rewinding so many times. I'm so sorry, y'all. This part is also sick. I'm sorry. Come on. And watch. Exactly. Oh my God. She's saying, you're too late, you're too late, you're too late. E-oo, late, e-oo. She's playing around with yodelay, 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 he-hoo, which I did not even peep at first. I literally thought she was doing yodelays. But she's saying, you're too late. Oh, that's sick. That's genius. Gotta do it, that's just you. I met you and me for a second
or two. Wait,
what song had those ha's? It was a song, hold on, I'ma get it. I'm too upfront to turn my back on this. Swear you did a number on me like some raffle tickets. I'm sorry, I just be getting so hyped whenever I listen. Something I gotta get off my chest. Keep my bad, I'm bulletproof vest. Had a shiny, you got all my best. Loving you is like the wild, wild west. Corner, come on. Don't give you my heart over and over. wasn't supposed to be an organ donor and gave you my heart over and over. I love that. Sick line. I keep pausing because I feel like there's so many references to her other songs. She says, the louder, the weaker, don't tell me, silence is way more deadly. And for some reason, this line reminds me of, what did she say in Savage Bad Bitch? I think in the music video, she did this and she said, M-U-T-E. You said enough and you won't get another word from me, M-U-T-E. There it is. I love that I'm able to find other references. Like, for example, in Savage Bad Bitch, there was a reference to Tattoo Tears. And now in this song, I'm finding references to her other songs. That's genius writing. This guitar. Absolutely. That was fire. That was fire. And you know what? I'm actually happy that I don't have the music video because now I can focus on the audio as of right now. And I know that when I have a song and a music video, I tend to not hone in on the lyrical content as much because I know that a visual is coming and the visual kind of overshadows everything else. So the fact that I'm forced to sit with the audio for a few hours and then the visual is coming later, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Let me know how y'all feel down in the comments below about Too Late. I just feel like I'm always impressed by everything her and her team does. And I don't want it to come off like I'm kissing ass because I know that's how it seems because I got the follow. No, but seriously, I'm impressed literally by everything that gets released. And I have been, and I feel like I will continue to be. She's one of those people who can turn anything into a banger and turn anything into just this moment. Like, who decides to get on a song and yodel, but the lyrics are actual lyrics instead of yodel-ay? Like, I don't know. I just feel like that is genius. And then y'all already know how I feel about the production. The production, the way that her songs are constructed, the little, there's always like something for you to find in an Iyla instrumental. Some type of ad lib, some type of odd sound, like there's always something. And I feel like I pick up on them a lot because I am a sound over lyric person, if that makes more sense. Like, I listen to music for how it sounds. For example, 7-Eleven by Beyonce, she really not saying nothing in that song. But because of how it sounds, I can listen to that over and over again. This just happens to be a song where not only is the production top tier, but the writing is also top tier. So you gotta really be on your P's and Q's to recognize what's being said, but also appreciate the instrumental. Top tier. As expected, to be honest. Let me know how y'all feel about the song down in the comments below. The music video is coming, so expect a reaction from that. Follow me on my social medias there right here and link down in the description below. Like this video, subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. I want to reach 20K before summer is over. And then after you subscribe, I want you to take it a step further and click that notification bell so you are always notified when I post more videos, more Iyla content. This music video is coming soon, so turn that notification bell on. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I will catch y'all in the next one. You're too late, you're too late, you're too late. Ooh, lady, ooh.